And police are asking the community to help them identify Batman. City of Oxford police say that he is the suspect in a vandalism case. They've released these images on the suspect and two others who they say they'd also appreciate any information. If you have information, you're asked to leave an anonymous tip on the OPD tip line. That is 513-524-5268.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap, subscribe, and click the links for more content like this.